What's up with bathrooms being called restrooms? There's no resting going on at the latrine or a catnip in the handicapped stall. And what's up with the baby diaper-changing stations? God, how inappropriate is that? What if the baby catches a look of some dude with his schlong hanging out? Looking at the baby with his one-eyed monster. Ugh. Hello, people. My doctor, his name is Nathan Shark. Yep, Shark. If he only knew what a shark is. Don't you hate it when you think it's just gas, and it turns out you poop your pants with a Happy Meal in your underwear? What happens if the little boy baby catches a look out the corner of his eye? Now the grown man at the urinal with his long penis hanging out taking a whiz. Oh, good Lord! The baby will be traumatized for life! I guarantee it! Yeah. I shudder to think of such a visual.